What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to transfer your Squarespace domain to another Squarespace site. Squarespace makes it easy to set up new sites and purchase new domains for those sites. And if you need to transfer your domains around between your sites, Squarespace makes that simple as well. In this video, I'll show you how to transfer a Squarespace domain you own to another Squarespace site. Step 1. Open a web browser and then navigate to your Squarespace dashboard. In this example, I've currently got the YouTubeMBA.com domain associated with my MaxDalton.How site, and I want to move it to my new YouTube MBA Squarespace site that I want to build out. Step 2. Click Domains next to the Squarespace site the domain you want to transfer is currently associated with. The domain screen is displayed. Step 3. Navigate to the Domains Managed by Squarespace section and then click the name of the domain you want to transfer to another Squarespace site. In this example, I'll click my YouTubeMBA.com domain. Information associated with that domain is shown. Step 4. Scroll down the screen and then click Move Domain to another site. The Select a Destination for your domain screen is displayed. Step 5. Click the Squarespace site you want to move your Squarespace domain to. In this example, I'll click my YouTube MBA site. A window pops up asking you to confirm the Squarespace site you want to move your domain from and to. Step 6. Click Confirm. A message is displayed confirming that your domain has been moved. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one. If you're a new YouTuber who's looking for help, check out www.youtubemba.com.